phone. Woman from Massachusetts charged now with OUI and is accused of causing a multi-car crash in Wells. Police released this dash camera video of the crash from a police cruiser. They say on Tuesday night, Victoria Mann read a red light driving into the path of that cruiser, then creating a ripple effect involving two other cars. Investigators say nobody was seriously hurt in that crash, though.